one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! You'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back!
So violent.
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
Get in the closet.
In the back. Come
get
on.
Get in the closet.
Hurry. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
Okay.
All set. Phone it in.
Guys, we're really good at this.
All right, we gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is. We're just taking the non-sequential. There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup? Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right, think. Be cool.
Fuck! You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on! I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
You hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! D, hit the shutter switch!
Come on, guys!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
I ain't laying down for them!
You're done, asshole!
Move! We're coming through!
Back the fuck down!
We bring it to him!
Who snitched?
You shouldn't have been a cop!
Dumb fucking cops!
Don't be an idiot!
Get out of the way!
Fuck these guys!
Get out of here!
They answered the wrong call!
We keep going forward!
What the fuck is this?
Don't be as dumb as you look!
He's over here.
You're done!
Get in their faces!
Let's move! Come on!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is crap, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
All these cops look the same.
Come on, get to the driver.
Oh, no!
took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Shut up and drive, drive, drive.
The glass. You see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Why are you guys shooting at them? We could have made a...
All right.
Fuck. Come on. Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No. Hey. Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Come on! Come on! Die, you cocksuckers! Fucking die, all of you! Kill me, you pricks! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc. Just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country. Hey, you don't see me driving here?
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Hey, watch out!
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Alright.
Keep busting, low.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
We hang on the left.
Man, shit. Fine.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever, homie.
You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grid nine.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Hang them right there.
But I hear you.
We going left into this parking lot.
Yeah, whatever you say.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, screw you too, homie. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist, and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Sort of sounds like Jonah Hill, doesn't it?
Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Places to go.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Like okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later, so make yourself scarce.
Ugh, it's probably warm, tastes like piss.
you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Love a good squabble. Subdivided in a set such as
maybe? I mean, we got cereal. Cereal. Are these noodles? She's having noodles for dinner.
Why you got to make all that racket?
Families love shooting each other almost as much as they love shooting ballas. Now the LSPD have had many run-ins with various families.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Night chime driving. That's what I like. Actually, let's go to the barber.
Good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. You looking to get a haircut?
That's why I'm here, right?
Let's see what you like.
All right, let's dress up this Ken doll. How much money do I have? 300? It's crazy. Looks like a brain.
There it is, I think.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.